Hey everyone!
Happy New Year!
Goals for 2012. Follow through with the things I say want to do. That's a big one with YouTube videos. Too many good video ideas that have went nowhere. Be inspired and hopefully inspire others. Focus on me, you know, getting to know myself so I can be my best self. Learn new recipes and make them. I like food, but if you can't make food, you know, it just doesn't work. So therefore, I will learn to be a master chef. To not procrastinate on editing my videos, that's a huge one. Let's just say there are some videos that you have yet to see. To finesse my dance skill. I think I'm okay, but I can be much, much better. And maybe I'll finally upload a video of me dancing to YouTube. Work hard in school. As you may know, I took a semester off, but now I'm back in school and I'm taking Communications and Media Foundations. And I'm loving it so far! I get to learn about film, broadcasting, advertising, journalism, and I can pick any route I want to go to after that. So my goal is to work hard and do all my work, and I'm off to a good start because I actually did homework. Had to put Lucy away, my laptop. I done did it. Did it good too, sort of. Get to 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. Implement faith, hard work, and consistency to life and to YouTube, which is a very important thing if you want to get anything accomplished. Use those three things in life and you'll get to where you want to be. Save money. If I get money, I should at least save it so if I want to spend it on something, I'll have the money to spend it on. Get more sleep. Honestly, if I want to have energy to do the things that I want to accomplish, I really need to get more sleep. And I'm always so tired. So therefore, more sleep is a big one. So those are my goals for 2012. Tell me your goals and I will see you guys really soon with a new video. I'm gonna go. See you guys later. Bye!